If you're living in UB's res halls or on-campus apartments, you can connect your devices to the high-speed ResNet wired network. These instructions are for connecting and registering devices with web browsers. If your device doesn't have a web browser, like some smart TVs and gaming consoles, these instructions won't be relevant. Visit the UBIT website for instructions on how to register these devices. To get started, use an Ethernet cable to connect your device directly into the Aruba box or the Ethernet jack in the wall of your room. Make sure your Ethernet cable is Cat 5 or higher. Once your device is physically connected to ResNet, you'll need to register it. Use your device's web browser to navigate to any non-UB page. You'll automatically be sent to the network registration screen. Click Register This Device, enter your UBIT name and password, and click Login. Next, enter a name for your device and the device's MAC address. A device's MAC address is usually found in the device's settings or on the packaging. Some devices also call this the Ethernet ID or the wireless ID. Lastly, click Create Device and your device is registered for high-speed ResNet. For more tutorial videos and step-by-step instructions, visit the UBIT website. For hands-on help getting connected, book the Tech Squad at buffalo.edu/UBIT/help.